not doing much, so I thought I'd do a story because, yeah, and it's really hot in Vancouver. It's like 35 degrees out here, so I'm sweating like a pig. So, for a disclaimer, that's pretty much it. I got my nails done, but me, it's watermelon nails. So, I bought these, nail pen art, and they're really good. Like, they're really good. These two, awesome. This one is awesome. So, I'll probably buy more colors. So, yeah. So, I thought I'd do story time. So, relax, get set, and go. So, today, after work, I've done walking around and the mall, and then when I was about to leave, I saw this woman, and she was wearing a white sports bra, and I'm not disclaiming her or anything, so she was showing off her belly, her skin a little bit, and that must be inappropriate because there are kids around and you should wear a shirt on top of your sports bra. Everyone does it. Everyone wears a shirt on top of your sports bra. And it was really creepy. She gave me a creepy look. I didn't even say anything. I didn't even think anything. I didn't even do anything. So, I was heading to Timmy's to get a coffee because I really want to try this more ice cup. It was okay, but I didn't really like it because I think they tried to make it their own, but it wasn't that great. Like, Starbucks made this more ice cup a couple years ago. They made it. They created the brand for the summertime. They put chocolate at the bottom and the goody stuff, and then whipped cream, and and then the s'more graham crackers on top. So that is more better. So that's just my opinion. So yeah, that's pretty much it. It was pretty awkward. If you try to say anything to a person who want to wear a sports bra and show their belly, don't say anything. It's none of your business, and I wouldn't. But if she's violent, I didn't want to get myself hurt. Yeah, there's a law in Canada, you're not allowed to do that. Even if you're going to a mall or store or anywhere except for the beach. But that's pretty much it. Yeah, I don't know why people do that. It's just maybe the heat is too hot. So, there's nothing. Yeah, for me, I wouldn't do it because it's uncomfortable. And you can actually, I could actually break the law to do that because you can get arrested and then we'll have a fine, and that won't be that good. So, save it for the beach. Or swimming. Exactly. Okay, I hope you like this video. This topic is a little bit awkward. 100% awkward. I'm going to call it 100% awkward video. So that's pretty much it. I hope you're subscribed to my channel. Please subscribe to my channel. I will do some more videos. I might do a video on how to do your nails. Make pretty nail art. So I'll probably do it on a friend. So she can be my model. And I'll do her lovely nails. So, bye guys.